We came out and played great doubles, really good. Had good intensity. Came out in the singles, and Vandy was taking it to us on a lot of courts, and we settled down, got back into the match. I'm just really proud of Tiffany. That's the best match she's played since she's been here, and she's starting to really grow up as a player. So that's got to do her world of good. And everybody competed hard in every court. We needed everybody fighting, even the ones that didn't pull through, did a great job staying out there and making it a tough event.
It's really exciting. I mean, it happens to everybody at some point where it's going to come down to you. And it felt really good that I was able to pull through.
I mean, Vandy and I, we've had great matches for the last 20-something years. So, I mean, it's always fun to play them. They've always got a quality team. They play hard. We've had some great battles, and glad we got this one.